Its atmosphere is as dangerous and mysterious as any jungle in the world.
This is Black Ops, I ain't talk about Xbox. This is war with drugs and gangs and black cops. Watch your back or end up with your back shot. And Philly, it feel like we playing a game of Black Ops. Black Ops, I ain't talk about Xbox. This is war with drugs and gangs and black cops. Watch your back or end up with your back shot. And Philly, it feel like we playing a game of Black Ops.
Gunshots bursting, hear the fear in your enemy's curses. Many things are not guaranteed, but death is certain. In the bushes and all black is an insurgent. Trapped with a bomb to his person, waiting to hurt shit. The street level surface is filled with workers on Sherpas, trained in the weapons of torture. And the oppressed just live with it. It sound like Iraq, or maybe a Palestinian village. But if you change just a few details, you see hell. It's in the same streets that we dwell, where they hardly spar. They get their aunties called, mask on like Mardi Gras, and leave you harshly scarred. It is God we call, but when there's no answer, it's arms we draw. Hear the howls from the dogs of war. This the place where you meet death. You can't stop the game, there's no reset.
This is Black Ops, I ain't talk about Xbox. This is war with drugs and gangs and black cops. Watch your back or end up with your back shot. And Philly, it feel like we playing a game of Black Ops. Black Ops, I ain't talk about Xbox. This is war with drugs and gangs and black cops. Watch your back or end up with your back shot. And Philly, it feel like we playing a game of Black Ops.
Revolution in the hour, black still. Rats filled with the plague, attack from the Black Hills. Storming the Bastille with a bat to smack grills. Selling sex, death, guns, crack pills, your last meal, all that's up for grabs. Cops with batons, got they foot all up your ass. Hear the blast when that thing crash up the ab. It's just a game, no winners, we all coming last. Helicopters in the hood remind us, hell's upon us. The light shines in the manhunt, the hood Osama's and they baby mamas hiding, hoping they don't find them. But the black ops swarmed on them like piranhas. There's no glory to be found, no honor. Killer be killed or beg for mercy from your honor. It's sad, fam, but the facts stand. It ain't too different for an American black man or a brother who's Afghan.
Black Ops, I ain't talk about Xbox. This is war with drugs and gangs and black cops. Watch your back or end up with your back shot. And Philly, it feel like we playing a game of Black Ops. Black Ops, I ain't talk about Xbox. This is war with drugs and gangs and black cops. Watch your back or end up with your back shot. And Philly, it feel like we playing a game of Black Ops.
The war has been raging on for centuries. The death toll is in the thousands. The wounded, unaccountable, missing in action is an unthinkable number. You see, no one is keeping a tally. And no one is noticed except for those involved in the fighting and those directly drawn in by geographical location, economic status, or family association. Other than that, the war has been kept from the world, hidden like an ugly scar across the belly of an otherwise beautiful woman. Under the guise of being a showpiece for the world where prosperity is found easily as water in a stream, America, for all her beauty, has an ugly scar across her belly that she has tried to suppress and keep hidden from curious onlookers. More than a few times, she's almost been exposed and this ugliness brought to light. But always another Brahmin would quickly be thrown over the rough spot and all the turmoil and ugliness would again be blanketed. But not this time.
It literally feels like a lifetime ago, but I still remember the shit like it was just yesterday, though. We walked in, yellow jumpsuit, cold room, crack jokes. Once you got inside the booth, told you, Mike smoke with the friends. Some of them I put on, but they just left. They said they was riding to the death. But where the fuck are they now? Now that I need them, I don't see none of them. All I see is Slim. Fuck all you fair weather friends, all I need is him. Fucking backstabbers, when the chips were down, you just laughed at us. Now you about to feel the fucking wrath of aftermath, faggots. You gon' see us in our lab jackets and ask where the fuck we been. You can kiss my indecisive ass, crack maggots and the crackers ass. Lil' Cracker Jack beat, making whack ass backwards, producing some crack bastards. One more CD and then I'm packing up my bags. And as I'm leaving, I guarantee they'll scream trade, don't leave us like that.
I got some killers on my payroll, and they know when it's time to handle business, nigga, lay low. There ain't a cop that can stop me. My posse has got DNA, don't quit until they drop me. I'm loyal, I got some killers on my payroll, and they know when it's time to handle business, nigga, lay low. There ain't a cop that can stop me. My posse has got DNA.
they don't quit until they drop me. I'm loyal to the game.
The dream of Huey Newton, that's what I'm living through. The dream of Eric Wright, that's what I'm giving you. Who walked through the White House without a business suit? Compton had Jerry Curl dripping on Ronald Reagan's shoes. Gave Mike Lynn my demo, came here to pay my dues. Started off with Who Kid, then I start blazing Clue. It was all a dream like Big said it'd be. Don't sleep on me, homie, I bring nightmares to reality. Rap phenomenon, defying the rules of gravity. Studied all the classics, start revising my strategy. Cause Marshall Mathers made it, Curtis Jackson made it. Head in the clouds, wondering where the hell Marvin Gaye went. How do I say this? I'm living for my son, but I can't figure out why I'm at my temple with this gun. Wake up to a Jesus feast like a Catholic nun. The war to be a rap legend has just begun.
I got some killers on my payroll, and they know when it's time to handle business, nigga, lay low. They ain't a cop that can stop me. My posse is got DNA, don't quit until they drop me. I'm loyal to some gangs on my payroll, and they know when it's time to handle business, nigga, lay low. They ain't a cop that can stop me. My posse is got DNA, don't quit until they drop me. I'm
still
loyal to
having
the gang.
Memories of high speeds when the cops crash. As I laugh, pushing the gas when my Glocks blast. We was young and we was dumb, but we had heart. In the dark, where we survived through the bad parts. Many dreams is what I had, and plenty wishes. No hesitation in extermination of these snitches. In me is bitches, they still continue to pursue me. A couple movies, now the whole world's trying to screw me. Even the cops tried to sue me. So what can I do but stay true? Sipping 22s of brewing, now the media is trying to test me. Got the press asking questions, trying to stress me. Misery is all I see, that's my mind state. My history with the police to shake the crime rate. My main man had two strikes slip, got arrested and flipped. Two strikes slip, got arrested and flipped.
I got some killers on my payroll, and they know when it's time to handle business, nigga, lay low. They ain't a cop that can stop me. My posse is got DNA, don't quit until they drop me. I'm loyal to
some gangs
on my payroll, and they know when it's time to handle business, nigga, lay low. They ain't a cop that can stop me. My posse is got DNA, don't quit until they drop me. I'm loyal to the gang.